Here's a fun fact about hot air balloon rides in Turkey. So they run all year long, but some of the days there's a high chance that the government may cancel them in the sense that it's too windy or risky for them to be able to do the rides. And this video that I shot was one of those days where I got ready and then last minute they canceled the ride. It was very disheartening, but the next day we did get to do the ride. You have to get up really early in the morning and go to the spot before the sun rises so you can catch the sunrise on the balloon. But it's not a private balloon. You are sharing it with at least 10 to 15 other people. So as much as it was really scenic and peaceful once we're in the air, I found that having other people there, it was just too much noise for me. So I put my AirPods in, I chilled out. It was just the best experience ever, but our landing was so horrible. I don't know why, but the pilot chose to land us on a slope and it was so windy. The balloon kept pulling us, our carriage toppled over, people fell on top of each other and got hurt.